right to left to the 35, 40. Dyer down the sideline, 40. One guy to beat, 30, 20. Then count it again.
The Southern Massie schools have a 15-year-old cheerleader that has been fighting heart disease. And just this past Wednesday, underwent a heart transplant. The Coldwater schools heard about the situation and worked hard to raise money for the family of Savannah Kaufman. Over the past 2 days, various community and school groups donated money. Students from all grades brought in money, teachers, community members, etc., all pulled together for the cause. Coldwater Athletic Director Eric Goodwin will be presenting a check to the family of Savannah Kaufman. Helping out Mr. Goodwin will be the Coldwater senior cheerleaders, Heather Bergman, Lauren Pax, Jim Podcutter, as they will be delivering some cards and gifts to the family. Representing the family of Savannah Kaufman will be Randy Dunlap, Clinton Massie High School principal, Delmer Isaacs, uncle to Savannah, and Sydney Kaufman, the sister of Savannah. At this time, we'd like to present the family of Savannah Kaufman with checks totaling $15,120.
Every Coach, you had an outstanding game last week with a triple overtime win against Alter. Another outstanding win this evening. And on behalf of the High School Athletic Association, I'd like to present you this regional championship, Division 4, Region 16, 2000 championship. Congratulations.